rights are a product of a system, and a system runs on food. If we can't make any more food, what do you think happens to you? Rights are a product of a system.